And let you tell them. I hope no one takes you away from me, though. Right, what was I doing? Oh yeah, finish my coffee off, that's right. As you know, to the start, that I shaved today. The moustache was getting like thick, so I got a quick shave. I look better, and even you probably fall in love with me as well, babe. Oh, do you want me to introduce you? Sure. I can't look behind me because you're a sexy space there. So anyone, hello everyone. And just let you use a quick know, a little hint. I haven't had a shave today. And I felt like I was a big caveman, you know, with a big club. I felt like that today, so I shaved myself right off. So I do not have any bit of stash on my face, and it's just smooth. And today I have one very important announcement. Well, I fell in love with this pony. Sugar Bell, would you like you to be induced? There it is, Sugar Bell. Well, she might be a bit shy. Where is she? Where's she going? Are you shy? Where are you? Oh, there you are. As you see, she's a bit shy because today. I found this really crazy song off Sugar Bell and Big Mac and Party Favor singing the song Who Loves Who, and you're like, what the hell is going on here? And Sugar Bell's trying to get a word out, but no one's paying attention. Just kept singing. So for now, one. Oh, yeah. What she's saying is that she has to use Twilight, because the people who made the cards of My Little Pony has not made Sugar Bell or Starlight, except for the human side. But they never made Sugar Bell. So she has to use Twilight. But no one make fun of her because she's my wife. And please have some respect. And don't ask. And one more thing. Both ways. What do you mean by both ways? What's that mean? Maybe I should let you tell them about this one. Oh, right, okay. That makes sense. Okay, and also I got one more thing, and please agree with me, sexy, since you're my wife, I just want to let people know now, because I know everyone's after you, they're not watching my videos, they're after you, so I'm just letting everyone know right now, Sugar Bell is my wife for real, so no one asked for a date, and no one asked to be a friend, because you're a Naya, so... Be nice to Sugar Bell. Well, yeah, I'm just being civil, because as you know, like last time, they wasn't watching my video. They was looking at my wife only, because right now, last night, I was looking on Left 4 Dead. Someone's got a pitching out of all 40s. And that was Rose. Crystal, the shark girl, whoever the shark girl is, and some other one, and I don't know who the other one is, but they're all saying these boys are the sexiest boys ever. Well, yeah, but there's also another set of female boys as sharks as well, and they always wear bikinis. So. Yeah. So anyway, we're going to be playing a few haunted levels to get our hopes up. mean, you are my wife. I hope you all listen to my wife here. So anyway, and one more thing as well. Now my wife can be anyone. And that's why you're special, babe. Because this girl is so special for me. And she's staying with me the rest of her life. Because I love her. And she can be anyone she wants. Because it's her choice. It doesn't mean like, oh, hello there. And I love you too, babe. I'm just going to let one more thing out as well. So no one asks for a date. No one asks to be a friend. Oh, I actually will block you. So don't you dare take my wife away from me. And I will know if I find out. So anyway, where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay, ready then? Right then, when you're ready, we'll enter the doorway. Yeah, I've got no time, so let's say that. Let me eat a big kiss for it though. honest with you. Yeah, look. One thing I've got to mention, Sugar Bell, watch out for DB, because he's got a habit of looking at you, and you've got your horn there so you can make him disappear if you want. Anyway, because he's scary. Actually, Trias does the same thing, and he is scary. But you are sexy. Hottest, loveliest pony I ever met. This photo shoots his leg, it's like strong left and right. Oh yeah, this is Nose's belt as pants. Once upon a time, it was on holiday a long time ago before I met you. I think it was but, a hard placement or something like that. And next, because he overdone it, he died a few days later. And that's what DB had. Speedos like that. But thing is though, you can see his pants. That's the only thing. Because it's and, you know. But he actually had a you hot today. You're dead on fire today, too. Oh, thank you. Are you full body armor? No. Well, I don't want nothing to happen to you. And that body armor is big. Party for you. Is that your spell? God, you're amazing. I can't believe how much power you got inside of you. I wish I had power like that too. I don't want your hoops dirty, so let me walk over it. It's the most grumbling. I'll leave it in the bowl just in case anything happens when you're looking.
Oh, my God.
was there. Wow. I hope you didn't hit any of that. My stomach just killed then the next minute. I don't know what happened. It's unconscious a little bit there for a moment. Anyway. So what's in this room? Zombies are on fire. I think that's what we need to put power. I think that key might be in there. But how do we set the power? I guess we can use our spells and lock it with our lockpick. Maybe for our spell, maybe. Up them and found a cave, like, yes. Yeah. So that means we can get the power on, but... Hey, I found a power switch, just there as well.
Oops.
Right, power's on. Certain doors should be open now. Right, all the power's open under the screen here. I went through the fence and there was a ladder here. I went down there, there's a power switch there, so I opened it. I'm coming back now, I'm coming to find you for the bell. Come here. Now the power's open somewhere, so some of the doors should be open now. lovely. Set the 8 out of that. Not Big Mac, is it? Or Party Favour? Okay. Do you want me to go first? Okay. I'll follow you. Shot about 4 missiles at them, then blow them up, and you shot those grenades in there, then blow them up neither. So maybe it's fake. Just making the figures there, you know what? It's strange, I know. Guys must have been acting strange lately though. It's been acting fake.
What in tarnation?
I
Stuff like this. That's weird. Your arm's like that. Your arm. Wait, you see the video? Is your arm there, man? I didn't mean to get you anesthetized. But I tell you one thing though. I think you might be kicking the sugar bell out. But you're acting.
Twitch it, twitch! Twitch it, twitch! Well, duh.
Okay, I'll go first. I thought I saw the wish from left and right.
Cross my heart and hope to fly, stick a cupcake in my eye.
your arms stuck while you're walking.
Pinkie Pie style!
Ooh, let me ask. How... Oh, I won't say it on the call, I'll ask you later. I can't pause the video, that's it.
You may be right, silly.
Because no way to say, if I hear you say yeah, you'll be on that table getting riled.
Somebody do something?
Like how? We're stuck in darkness and we don't know where we are. How have you got me power up, but I got along for.
No, I'm not. I'm a chicken.
Changing every time we play. Smooth bum there, babe. You know what? I think it's you. I think you're going with me tonight. Because I think you're amazing. That means loads of fun. Right? Inside you. Yes?
calls for?
What's that?
You know what this calls for?
Yeah. I think I know what I'll say to you after this.
This calls for extreme measures!
Which means this thing sits on the stone, we haven't seen. Interesting. Thank you.
Dog.
Dog, yeah. Coffee, I think.
Oh no!
What's that?
Oh no!
I felt like something hit me across the face. Well, don't
oh see. No!
Because my camera went off. If I get trapped, you come in too to see it. You're definitely turning me on. I think I want to get you a bonus after this game. So well done.
Yeah.
Thank you. creature down there somewhere? It looks like it's moved. Interesting. But we haven't seen that before, so there's a wheelchair there too. Someone standing there before, standing on his own leg. There was actually someone sitting there before, stabbing himself with scissors in the leg. Well, watch this video and you'll see. When I upload this video, you take a look and tell me what you see, what I seen. I'm telling you, there was someone sitting down in that chair, and he's got scissors, and he's standing on his leg. And when we went back, as we got the key, it was weird. I would like to see a number two off this level. I'd like to see a number two, see what happens next.